Hello. Okay.
Metallic, yeah. What, 3DS Max to download? I don't know, man. 2015, I use most of the time.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
I'll come back a bit.
Hey.
A monster of a computer crashes constantly in fucking substance. Hell yeah.
Blame substance, don't blame the computer.
Obviously, I'm blaming substance.
Or there might be some incompatibility with the driver.
No, man. It's the materials from substance source. As long as I'm not using anything from substance source, I can work. Yeah, I can work and save at 8k and have no issues. The moment when you're starting getting materials, because you need materials, right? It's getting fucked.
Well, that means they fucked up the...
Yeah, the materials are fucked up. Well, if you wanna get hired, you should learn Maya, Robert. To be honest.
It's
more common in the industry. It doesn't fucking matter. Whatever works for you.
You should have the basic understanding of both of them.
Don't jump for the latest, don't jump for 2020, because that's problematic.
You know, all studios use super old versions.
Yeah, because they
have all sorts of plugins for them.
Yeah. But there are not many differences. Hey, super. There are not many differences in between 3DS Max 2013 and 2020, so... It's okay. Yeah. If you grab 2015, should be fine. I think I need to make the boots though a bit darker. But somehow the fucking eyes are getting forced there. This is the same character that Piotr is making. Aid. how many days it takes me to finish one character. Well, usually I'm somewhere in between 200 to 150 hours. That means, what, 2 months? No, what Kevin is doing, Sir Digital Bacon, it's completely different. He didn't even knew about this concept. He got inspired by some tattoo and stuff. James, are you here, James? It depends. Like, if it's an important character, especially a main character can take the whole duration of production, right? There are so many iterations on a main character that it might take 1, 2, 3 years to finish it up. On secondary characters, important characters, yeah, 2 months it's absolutely acceptable. For an NPC or whatever, you can go, you'll probably have like 3 weeks to 1 month to finish up. Obviously, it depends a lot on the fucking complexity. Because if you have something that's very complex, you cannot do it. If you have a witch that's filled with fucking vines and shit like that, only the low poly will take you weeks. But 2 months for a proper character, it's absolutely okay. Like, I've worked on characters, like, nothing really important characters, mostly somewhere in between NPCs and secondary characters, and I had a month and a half, like, time to make them. And they were like normal characters, nothing special. So it depends. And it also, like in production, you will usually not make the full character. Very rarely you will make the full character in big studios. Like there will be some person who will make the face, some people, person who would make the fucking hair, and another person who would make the rest of the character, right? Clothes and whatnot. Like it's split into pieces, and multiple persons work on the same character. That's why the times differ, obviously, because everything gets made in the same time by 3 or 4 artists. But if you look at the video about making God of War, for example, right? They worked on fucking Kratos for 2 years. Or Spider-Man, right? You think Spider-Man is a fucking simple character, right? The default skin in the last Spider-Man for PlayStation 4. And they worked on that Spider-Man since the beginning till the end of production. Don't ask me exactly what the fuck they changed during 4 years or whatever, but it is how it is. There's always room to improve. well, when you're doing stuff for your portfolio, obviously you're full package lurking. Like, you have to do everything. How many hours am I on this character so far? I don't know, I think I'm close to 200 elite, but I'm close to finish it. So. It's not the most time consuming because the low poly was very, very simple, right? It took me, what, 2 days? 2 days while fishing. How long the props are taking in production, that's highly dependent on the fucking prop, Robert. If you have to make a fucking mug, it will take you a few hours. If you have to make a fucking tank, that's a different story. Yeah, well, if it's a main character pixel, it's very important to have your whole project set up properly, right? To have base meshes that are easy to modify in proportions and shit like that. Pretty high. Because otherwise it would be a fucking nightmare if you put all the details and everything and then you don't have the topology to support using transpose master with these. Of course, Robert. But there are simple props. If you have a simple prop, it takes like what, 2-3 hours to make a high poly, whatever, 2 hours to make a low poly and UVs, and 2 hours to bake and texture. Well, in my videos, you can learn more than just making wet hair, David. But you're welcome. Of course I'm gonna do some close-ups on the fucking butt on our station, because why not? No, I'm not gonna do, because the algorithm on our station will mark it as mature instantly. They have a proper AI who sorts out the images I've learned.
The butt.
Yeah, if you make the butt or you put some tits or shit like that, I'm gonna mark it as mature instantly. Let's be honest, this is not mature.
Have you seen the boys?
Not yet.
I've watched it.
I'm gonna watch it probably. Oh no, I'm not gonna watch it during weekend because I'm leaving Saturday.
That's pretty cool.
think I'm gonna take my dog out first, and then we'll get back and probably play that game that DJ don't wanna see. Which is a very, very sad thing. So I'll be back in like 20 minutes tops. Don't think my dog is looking forward to spend too much time outside. So, be back. solar. Where is everyone today?
I'm here, I just muted myself while you were gone.
They don't want to speak with my viewers, huh?
Well.
Well, no.
I don't talk to myself.
Yeah, kind of silent all the freaking time.
Well, it's hard not to talk when you're like trying to focus on something. Right now I'm looking for some to reserve something in Bushtang. Wanna go on another vacation.
Yeah, I just been to Bulgaria, now I'm gonna leave to Portugal.
That's cool.
God knows when the next vacation will be. Substance no longer causing crashes? Who said that, Tycho? Look at the title of the stream. It's definitely not an indication that it's not crashing anymore. Color burn works exactly like in Photoshop, except it's not working like in Photoshop. My life, if this makes any sense. Maybe. Who knows? I still don't care, honestly. I don't think they can beat up the this cube map painting and cage painting in Marmoset. It doesn't. What am I working on? I'm working on Mera from Justice League. If you're gonna be patient a little bit, I'm gonna show it in Marmoset. I cannot open Marmoset now because Substance will definitely crash. Tell me I fucked up here.
Okay.
fuck the anchor points are not working? That's my question. What am I doing wrong? We're just listening to a Command soundtrack. Such a good movie. Are you for real? Like, you really think Aquaman was a good movie? I don't think it was a good movie. By any means. It was a movie that you can watch during some very boring times. That's about it. Am I making Mera then? Well, I'm making Mera from Justice League, not from Aquaman, first of all. Because in Aquaman she looks like crap. Looks like fucking Ariel. And I don't know why I'm doing her. I'm doing her because Solar said he's bored with my ugly characters.
Yeah, and I want to rig a pretty one.
And you want to rig a pretty one. Obviously. Okay, let's try to re-export this. Thanks for the subscription, Cater, and hi. Hey, what the fuck is this? Why do I have this fucking... Do I have an ambient occlusion there? It's not ambient occlusion, it's a curvature. Why the fuck do I have that? I fucking need to paint all this bullshit. Can't remember. How do I activate the fucking symmetry?
I'm back.
Welcome back, Aaron. But this motherfucker, this is ambient occlusion.
Cecil is back.
Yes.
Okay, now your voice sounds like there's too much, a bit of. You've had a lot of alcohol.
Oh, I actually haven't.
You haven't?
No.
Okay, no.
In the first day a bit, but then.
Yeah, I can still sense that.
Yeah, but the just voice. That was like 5 days ago.
Yeah, it's still not drained yet. There's a little bit in the voice.
No, man, I'm like 100% fine. Jesus. Then I stopped drinking because I wanted to drive back.
Fucking alcoholic. Drink a lot. Now you're saying you haven't.
I actually haven't.
Let's crash this fucking stream. And then you can tell me that beautiful story of how you are not drunk for 3 days in a row. My cats woke up.
Do you use anchor point often?
Not really. They sometimes give very fucked up results. What the fuck are you destroying? Be right back.
Your PlayStation, probably.
Oh, my stream is still working. I'm fucking surprised. It's too fucking dark now. Yeah. I forgot to temper down the fucking roughness on the fucking boots. It's shiny as fuck. Avatar is still here. Sorry, I asked you the same thing like before going out and I forgot to speak with you. Let's try to have a call tomorrow morning. Will you be around? Okay. Tomorrow morning it is. I've seen you sent me the hand, but it's looking much better, man. That's that at least I can say. You still have some issues with some proportions, but we're gonna discuss tomorrow. I'm tired. Does that count? Yeah, I told you, James. Hands are as difficult as fucking faces. Like, people underestimate how difficult it is to actually make a proper hand. Not that you really need hands made by yourself, but it's a good exercise. Because in production, usually people just get some scan data. How early do I wake up? Around 5 lately, Robert. Because who the fuck needs sleep, right? Well, I forgot I got an ice cream here. Fuck. This is all melted now. Gonna be a mess.
Oh my god, my ears.
Your ears. My dog activated. She heard ice cream. Hossein Diba filters the comments on his artwork. Well, that sucks. What do you want, dog? Why are you begging here? You guys can't see her. There you go. Let me be. Hey, Standard. Yeah, you can remove any comment on our station, Alex, from your artworks. If you don't like what people are saying, you can just remove it. Non, t'en dois déjà. Nu mai primești înghețată. Yeah, pretty much, you know. I need to make the metal here a bit lighter and to remove some specularity from the leather on the boots. But other than that, yeah, it's gonna be pretty much like this. I don't know what's that. No, the normal map in 3DS Max was just there so I can figure out the positioning. I just had a displacement map that I used all over the place. It's easier to see the, you know, to perceive the positioning of the scales if you have a normal map or something like that, rather than use the displacement, which is just a gray map with very little intensity in my case. So I use the normal just as reference. The coffee is so bitter after fucking ice cream. Do I prefer displacement map? For what? I use displacement map to make the scales in the high poly. But for games, you don't really use displacement map unless it's fucking environment, rocks and shit like that. Well, it could work on character also, but the problem with displacement is, especially where you have your UVs cut, it will give you fucked up errors. Initially, where you had UV splits, you will get a gap. And they fixed that shit, but it's usually not combining properly, right? Some vertices would be displaced, some would be not, and you're gonna get some weird artifacts. So you either have a mesh where all your UVs are hidden, or you don't fucking use displacement. In movies, it's another story because you have very dense meshes and you can easily hide all the seams. How long for this one? Till now? Around 200 hours. What's left to do is to make the freaking hands and put them on the same texture as the head and fix some errors on the head, fix a little bit the textures. We have also some textures to fix around here, and then we can call her done. We can leave Solar to have fun with her.
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing? I think my animals believe that they're the time to feed them, it's now, but it's not.
They're confused.
Yeah. Fucking confused. They all gathered here. Feed us, human. Found this cool game. Man, I don't dig this highly stylized games by any fucking means. I could just not play that. It's because the way it looks. Maybe the gameplay is good, maybe it's interesting, maybe it's something that was never made before. But I just can't. For me, bring me something that looks awesome. It's a very important aspect. I played my share of stylized games when there were different times and was you didn't have so many options to make cool stuff. Oh, we have here some nice concepts that we could make. Felipe Augusto. Felipe Pagliuso. Sorry. Why did I fucking read Augusto? I don't know. These are some pretty badass concepts. man, I'm sure it might be a nice game, but I just can't. I don't know. I have no. No inclination to install that game. I think for the next character we're gonna pick something from this dude. I like his concepts. Oh, you're here, did you? Okay. Wanna join on Discord? Okay guys, so because Digi's here and because we're not gonna work anymore. Let's play that amazing fucking game.
Is it called Digital Simulator?
Nope.
Also, hi stream.
Hi stream. Hi Digi.
Hi Digi.
Hi Digi. Don't be upset, Digi. It's just a game, Digi.
You think I'm upset about a game that's dedicated to me?
What?
You stop. Stop talking like a flat person.
Who upset
my
you,
soul, man? My soul is dead. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
Soul is dead.
Don't worry, man. We're gonna play this game then. You'll be fine. You'll see.
Is my volume okay, by the way?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hello and welcome to Super Seducer 2.
There you go.
Bigger and better.
Let's see what this is.
Do you know this one?
I listened
one?
To your feedback and
oh
we've
God.
Made a number of improvements.
Oh, no.
The first thing is ethnic diversity. We've got Asian characters. Black
yeah, ethnic diversity. Let's go to settings. Let's put some subtitles because we need subtitles. Let's change this.
Fuck is this Super Seducer? What the fuck?
Show me what you need.
It's the best game ever, man. Best fucking game ever.
I simply cannot believe this.
You cannot believe this? I need to lower the volume. Why the fuck is the music in this game so loud? Okay. Just change this to editor. Game capture.
Thank you.
This is gonna be great, not good. Okay, let's
I'll
go.
I'll be the judge of that.
Story mode. Dude, trust me. It's gold. This game is fucking gold. I watched someone play it and I could not close the fucking Twitch till it stopped from playing. It's like fucking incredible. And the graphics are nice.
Yeah, that I agree with. They look a little bit dead though. Needs a bit more love. Yeah, that's totally me. Coming in with a tank, of course. Always bombastic.
Arthur! I'm hungry, man. Let's go to the restaurant. It's my conquest.
Yeah, the graphics are amazing. Very realistic.
Arthur, we fucked up the grass again, dude. Not looking good.
If you don't understand, this dude is DJ. With a little bit more hair.
I mean, I used to have exactly the same hair when I had long hair. It's actually funny.
Come on, man, skip the fucking intro. We're not watching anything, Alex. We're playing. This is the intro where it presents the fucking characters. No, it's not porno. Sort of. Okay. Let me move my fucking camera. I don't know where to fucking move it. Let's move it here. So you guys can see all the options. Yeah, when we're gonna finish this, DJ will be able to get a girlfriend. So how to approach her? Don't approach her at all. Eat a kumquat, whatever,
yeah,
the fuck
I'm
is
hungry.
That.
Eat a kumquat. Forget about her.
Use the genius conversation starter from that YouTube guy. Huh? Catch her attention non-verbally. And go and tell her that she caught your eye and can you join her for a few minutes. Gaze into her eyes while just beckoning her with your finger as if it's a penis. And did you?
I would go for A because I'm hungry.
You're hungry, but the idea is to catch the... I was talking by myself. And it crashed.
No.
Yeah, but no. Yara, that's
still not a reason. You, even if you had that incident before, just do it again.
Exactly.
Nothing is bad. Nothing's bad is gonna come of it if you.
I
just
was,
happens again.
I was saying that. That's not a problem, right? They get sued, the state pays, and just get over it. Right? You can save lives. Don't fucking wait like a moron. Three times, yeah. I didn't read too much or listen too much about that because I'm easily getting pissed.
But the fact that people can actually sue the police because of potential danger is also just stupid. It's not supposed to be that way. I mean, they would have only like breaking off a door and that's it. Maybe shoot some holes in a wall or something. But that's the worst case.
Yeah, poor girl. What happens when you live in a crappy country?
Dari.
They're getting sued in United States also, man. But it's very difficult to prove they were not having the right to do what they did. For the safety of people, you should be able to break anyone's door. Period.
Yeah.
My opinion. that also. Well, it's a vicious circle. If you give too much power to the police, then they will abuse of it. If you don't give them enough power, people will die. So I need to find the middle ground. But if someone is calling and telling that they got raped and fucking abducted, maybe you should break every fucking single door you can find. Hey, welcome back, Solar.
Oh, Solar.
Sup, man? How was the vacation, man? Very nauseous.
Oh, you're a knight, a lady.
A knight?
Yeah. Look in the name of streaming.
Not anymore. You have a lot of delay.
Okay.
On my side it disappeared in.
On my side it wasn't a knight, it was some robber with a cowboy hat.
No, it's a knight.
Is it?
And a fucking.
I only saw
Fedora bullshit.
With a lot of patience, it's looking pretty good.
What?
The
memory folds.
Yes. Kind of like.
Well, you're gonna do it 10 more times and you're gonna master it.
Yeah, I know. That's why I have layers.
Aaron?
Yes.
My stream died?
Yes. Oh, it's back. It's back up.
Thank you.
Where is the fucking...
this is just a texture test, man. This will not be the final texture, because the head will be separated. And we're just playing, making it. Figure out what I want to go with this, where I want to go with this texture. Morph text systems. If I ever try to do DDO, Quixel, or meaning Quixel suit. Yeah man, I worked in Quixel suit for years. There you go, took and dropped the link for my tutorial. Sit, I'm back in the day. Why are you not on Discord, Tukan? Are you at the library? What do you guys think about this? Should I keep it or just drop it?
Looks bitchin'.
Man, that could make you lose appetite for over a year.
Man, if you find a good reference for the body clothes and stuff like that,
it'll be good, yeah, but
it could be something really cool. It's really hard to judge a piece from just a face.
I'm talking about the face, man. You like the fucking face or not?
The face is great. Yeah, of course.
We'll get to clothes and shit. Hey, bro.
And we can add some blend shapes to it. That's like be super gross and stuff when she talks. Like, do some crazy shit with her tongue. Like, yeah, baby, come here.
Keep it and drop the makeup. What makeup? I don't really have makeup anymore. I have no eyeliner, man. anymore. It's not visible anymore. Yeah, on the lips there is, but I'll get there.
I think she has too much color in her skin.
Too much color on her skin?
Yeah.
I think she has too little color on her skin. She needs more spots and shit.
I'm not referring to spots and details. Like, her skin hue isn't really of an old lady. Should be more brownish, desaturated something, I don't know. Like, look at Melisandre from Game of Thrones, when she appears in her old... Should have enough yellow, but not so much red, I think. Yeah, something like that. That's the direction.
How do I work my subsurface scattering texture for the ice? It doesn't really matter for the ice, man. You don't even need a proper subsurface scattering texture for the ice.
Yeah.
With bluish tint under what, Sigal? Where is Asgard to present his girlfriend? Usually you want to avoid having subsurface scattering on the iris for the ice tiger. Like, just make a simple gradient, because you don't want to lose the detail from the iris, right? You don't want to blur everything on the iris. But on the rest, you need subsurface scattering just for the blurred shadow. Other than that, you don't really need it.